Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our musical salute to Gravel.
No, it isn't. It's time for our Fractured Rock Show.
Fractured Rock? Gravel? What's the difference?
The difference, dog, is that we're playing classic rock songs the way we'd do them if we were rock stars. Starting with this tune by ZZ Chicken.
She got it.
Stuff is fun, but I've got one little problem with it.
What's that, Pasquale?
Well, you guys are making it believe you're rock stars, but in my pizza kitchen, I already am a star. Cooking for you with all my heart. Good pizza is a work of art. Take some water, yeast and a flour too. And then I need that dough, need it just for you. To earn your trust. Now I'm in the upper crust. I'm a dough man.
It's a dough man.
I'm a dough man.
Just a dough man.
I'm a dough man.
It's a dough man.
I'm a dough man.
You know, Pasquale, I usually keep out of the kitchen, but you've just given me an idea. Will you taste this, guys?
Is it safe?
Of course.
Well, it makes my beak water.
Hey, I like it. I like it.
Tickles my taste buds. Know what I mean?
Hey, we could call it Chickies in a Sauce Supreme.
I like your tinkin' paws. It's got a ring. The secret is in the seasoning. Hey, Larry.
Yes, Mr. Cheese?
I'm gonna be making lots of my new pizza sauce. Did you get my shopping list?
Yes, sir. 15 truckloads of tomatoes and 10 tons of top-secret herbs and spices.
Wow!
Incredible!
That's one small step for a rodent and one giant leap for PizzaCon.
Well, I don't know anything about dough or sauce, but I can serve up some tasty rock and roll.
Wait a minute. What does a country dog know about rock and roll?
Oh, you might be surprised. There was a rock band playing at the Old Town Hall. I said I'd like to play some licks with y'all. They all started laughing. They were putting me down. Till I blew them away with my rockin' sound.
Rock and roll,
drive on out and spread the news.
sack lunch and make it bigger. Remember, the bib goes under your chin. Then you begin to eat with vigor.
So open up and let it in. Eat food, dig in.
Keep shoveling until you don't fit in your chair.
And don't you know that when you do eat food, don't drool.
The movement you need is of your silverware.
If you gain weight, then wear a sweater.
Sweater.
Remember to chew whatever goes in. Then you'll begin to eat much better.
We'll be right back. See you then.